Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery can remain. So I had to take it down.
Come on. this!
The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself. The explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target. The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet.
Attenzione sul fianco!
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Matteo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted. And I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Still safe behind your armor?
Of course, nothing could dent it.